Thanks to the wonder of analog video discs, I am vigorously aroused to present the deficit-causing production by the god-dwarfing director Marion C. Cooper, encompassing the world of the wonder of glory holes.